Hello guys, CodFreakStyle Gaming here, and I'm with another video, and today I've got a video showing you how to change your name on your channel, on the One channel, and yes, it's pretty easy, but some people may not know how to do it on the new One channel. As you can see, there's no edit at the above here, you know, like there is on the One channel art, and also the links here. So you're probably wondering how to do it, so that's why you're watching this video. And now it's very straightforward, so we'll get straight into it, and we'll talk at the end. So what you want to do is you want to click this link in the description. I will put it in, and you can click it, and you'll be straight there. First, you need to be signed in though. Make sure you're signed in, as I am now. So this is how you change it on the advanced here. So all you need to do is change, wait, click change, and you can also change your logo or your background, which will show here. So whenever you comment on a video, you'll see a picture also. So yeah, that's how you do it. So let's go ahead and change mine to something different. So as you can see, it's just nothing there. I mean, you saw it on here, that's how it is. Let's say I put a hash in here, and I click save, and that's how I do it. So just done that. If I refresh this page, it will be there, and that's how easy it is, guys. So yeah, hope this has helped you out. And if you've still got a bit of time, maybe you want to listen to some features on the new One channel, and what I think. I know some of you guys already know what I think anyway, but just to, you know, tell you guys again, I didn't really like the One channel at the start of it, because I didn't really have many mobile viewers, or, you know, tablet viewers, or, you know, external devices other than the laptop or PC. Basically done this because of the tablets and mobile devices getting much more upgraded now, and this little like column here just fits with the mobile, you know, for the TV. This is why you got One channel, and that's why 21,000, and that's why it's that big. So it, you know, it's bigger for the TV, and it's not that small, it's just right for the TV, so TV viewers can also getting the chance to see the nice channel design and see the first impression of your channel. But I didn't really like it because you didn't have much to customize. I mean, on the old layout background, you had the banner to mess about with, and you had the little background behind it also going down the side, and you know. So I enjoyed that one. We had that one for not long, I would believe. It didn't seem that long anyway. I think we got that change in 2012, beginning of that. So yeah, another thing I want to go on about is you got this here. You can actually do in your edit links, and you can put your channels in, and you know, put your channels that you want to get out there. So as you can see, I've got my secondary channel, and I've got some other awesome guys channels here. What I recommend to subscribe to, and you can do that by just doing it on my page as well. So you can just click subscribe, and that'd be all good. So you can also see all my recommended, and you can shuffle them up and all that. So I do recommend going to Orc Redstone. There's a lot of redstone on Minecraft 360, and he's actually doing an LP world. If you don't know what LP stands for, it stands for Let's Play. So it's like a survival world, basically what he's doing. So check that out, and you'll be able to find that on here. So also I want to get out in this video is on my videos, I have a giveaway going on. It should really be on my own page, but well, let's see, I have got it right there. Uploaded it 1 week ago. I'm not sure how many people entered, but you know, if there's not that many, you've got a chance of winning the epic prize, which you will see on the outro. of this video. So make sure you stay to the end and check out some of the videos also on the screen. So I actually just uploaded my Saturday video on Saturday, which is today, and I actually did my Minecraft series episode 11. So hope you go and check that out, and yeah, so let's go back onto here and see what's happening. So as you can see, I've got my E3 here, video here, and that's just, well, not just ended, but that's been an epic week to watch and, you know, just look back and see all the epic YouTubers there, and it's been great. So as you know, I am partnered with Machinima, so don't forget to check their channel out, subscribe if you haven't already, and also Syndicate has got just hit 4 million subscribers, if you did not know, and he's actually doing a video today, well, a live stream today, of him beating, well, hopefully beating the dragon, Ender Dragon. So that's going to be at 7 o'clock, I believe, in the UK time, as he will be heading over to UK, probably. He's already there now, so it'll be game prepared, so don't forget to watch that at 7, and that'd be great. I'll be there, I'll be watching, it's going to be epic, and don't forget to like it, which you probably will anyway. There'll be loads of guys there, as I've seen on Facebook, there's going to be loads, you know, liking this post, and it gave a teaser intro out, and it looked amazing. So whoever his designer is, he's got a real good one. So I'm going to say thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my outro. So thanks, guys, and I'll see you there. So guys, if you did like this video, don't forget to check out the videos on the screen now. As you can see, I've got my GTA IV montage, well, not montage, some gameplay, and a bit of montage, you know, a bit of mess around. No mods, by the way. Just I wanted to free them, roam around, and hopefully not die. But yeah, as you can see, I've got my giveaway video, as I was mentioning. So it's real good. I'm giving away an epic prize. Hopefully it'll help out some staff and YouTubers. I will be showing you on screen what it is in about a minute or two. But you know, if you want to check out that video, look in the description, and that'd be great. So I'm going to leave you now, and hopefully you'll click one of these videos and check out this epic gameplay, and just check out how we got here now. So we did try shooting it, and then we thought it was invisible, and yep, we just about ran into it. And there's my prize I'm going to give away. It's a Dazzle Catch Tag, so hopefully you guys will be interested. Look in the description, and enter. So thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Bye-bye.